annual report 2021-2022 launched.
The 2021-2022 annual performance report for the governance and security program was launched today at Peak Resort Munyonyo. Among the highlights in the report is that the security agencies have in the past year managed to bring down the crime rate in the country.
It's a reduction in crime rate from 502 for every 100,000 to 457.
Sam Wairagara, the deputy senior technical advisor for the governance and security program, says crime has fallen from 502 to 457.49 per 100,000 people.
We generally see the levels of the volumes of crime going down, and it doesn't mean that there is no criminality. There is. But the levels are going down, and our resolve is to bring the crime rates continuously down.
Wairagara further disclosed that the drop in the crime rate has been because of a number of efforts, such as the adoption of science and technology in the crime detection and investigation, and improved training of security personnel, among other factors.
We are moving away from a scenario of an armed vehicle to addressing investigation and others using scientific evidence and scientific processes.
In the recent past, there has been an upsurge in gun robberies through attacks on security establishments and personnel. However, the new report says that 99% of guns in the country are fingerprinted, an indication that they can easily be traced.
We now have an integrated ballistic information system, and we have been able to fingerprint at least about 99% of all the firearms in this country. So we can evaluate to the next 99% tell which gun has been fired.
Speaking at the launch, the Security Minister, Major General Jim Wezi, revealed that the government has done enough to ensure security in the country.
The gains so far made include guaranteeing national security against any armed threat or rebellion within the borders of Uganda. I am glad to acknowledge that the security situation in the country is calm.
Despite the great strides made, corruption remains an obstacle to total security and good governance, as Muhwezi explained.
We must double our efforts to improve our national corruption perception image, but more importantly, save these squandered resources to be directed to critical public service delivery needs aimed at national development.
Among other highlights of the report is that Ugandans have gained more trust in the security agencies, from 59% in 2021 to 69% in 2022, as evidenced by the increased number of cases reported. Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news.